Welcome to Gucema Tech Tutorials. On this video we will show you how to deactivate, turn off, or activate, turn on all sensors on your Android phone. Before we start our video, if it is your first time to learn with us, subscribe to our channel, hit that notification bell to be notified anytime we post a new video. All phones have variety of sensors which carry different tasks. Like proximity sensor. How to deactivate, turn off all sensors. Open your phone settings. Scroll down to About Phone. Tap on About Phone Device to locate software information. On software information, tap on build number 7 times to turn on developer mode options. On developer options, tap to open locate quick settings developer tiles. Tap on quick settings developer tiles to locate sensors off icon. Toggle the icon to activate it. Back on your notification panel menu, you will access this sensors off icon, whereby to turn off all sensors you tap on it. To activate, turn on the sensors, tap on sensors off notification icon. Thank you for learning with us. For any extra information, leave a comment under the comments section of this video. Let's meet on our next tutorial.